Steve, are those for Mr. or Mrs. Wheeler?
No.
Good.
Hey, what the hell? Hey!
Nancy isn't home.
Where is she?
Doesn't matter. We have bigger problems than your love life. Do you still have that bat?
Bat? What bat?
The one with the nails.
Why?
I'll explain it on the way.
Now?
Now!
Wait a sec. How big?
First it was like that. Now he's like this.
I swear to God, man, it's just some little lizard, okay?
It's not a lizard.
How do you know?
How do I know if it's not a lizard?
How do you know if it's not just a lizard?
Because his face opened up and he ate my cat.
All right, listen, kid, I swear, if this is some sort of Halloween prank, you're dead.
It's not.
All right?
It's not a prank. Get out of my face. He must be further down there. I'll stay up here in case he tries to escape.
You kept something you knew was probably dangerous in order to impress a girl who you just met?
All right, that's grossly oversimplifying things.
I mean, why would a girl like some nasty slug anyway?
An interdimensional slug? Because it's awesome?
Well, even if she thought it was cool, which she didn't, I don't know, I just feel like you're trying way too hard, man.
Well, not everyone can have your perfect hair, all right?
Fabergé.
What?
Is Fabergé Organics. Use the shampoo and the conditioner, and when your hair's damp, it's not wet, okay? When it's damp.
Damp.
You do 4 puffs of the Farrah Fawcett spray.
Farrah Fawcett spray?
Yeah, Farrah Fawcett. You tell anyone I just told you that, and your ass is grass. You're dead, Henderson. You understand?
Yep.
Okay. Hey!
Shh.
Dickheads! How come the only one helping me out is this random girl? We lose light in 40 minutes. Let's go.
Let's go, I said.
All right, assholes.
Is this really necessary?
Yes, it is, okay? This is a groundbreaking scientific discovery. We can't just bury it like some common mammal, okay? It's not a dog.
All right. So you're explaining this to Mrs. Byers, all right? Help me out.
What am I supposed to do?
Get the door, man.
The door. Okay,
all right,
I got the door.
Jesus. God damn.
No, don't touch it. Hey, buddy.
Shh.
It's okay, you put up a good fight. He kicked your ass, but you put up a good fight, buddy, okay? You're okay.
Remember, once you get in there,
pretend like I don't care.
You don't care?
I don't care.
There you go, you're learning, my friend. You're learning. Hey.
What?
Come on.
What?
You look great, okay? You look great, okay? Now you're gonna go in there.
Yeah?
You look like $1,000,000.
Yeah.
And you're gonna slam Dad.
Like a lion.
Don't do that, okay?
Is he here?
Is who here?
Henderson! Henderson! He's back!
I'm back! You got the job!
You got the job! Yay! Just speak louder.
I intercepted a secret Russian communication.
Jeez, shh. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought you said. You've got to be kidding me. What? Yeah, Jacoby's talking with that meathead Mark Lewinsky.
Dude, if you're not going to focus, just give me the binoculars.
Oh, Jesus Christ, whatever happened to standards? I mean, Lewinsky never even came off the bench.
Dude, you were the worst spy in history, you know that?
Stop, hey,
be real.
Stop.
Now that you're out of high school, which means you're technically an adult, don't you think it's time you move on from primitive constructs such as popularity?
A primitive construct?
Yeah.
That's some stupid shit you learned at camp. No, nothing. Duffel bag. Evil Russian. Well, you know, I could just take him out.
Take who out?
The Russian guard. What? I sneak up behind him, I knock him out, and I take his key card. It's easy.
Did you not hear the part about the massive gun?
Yes. Dustin, I did. And that's why I would be sneaking.
Well, please tell me this and be honest. Have you ever actually won a fight?
Okay, that was one time.
Twice. Jonathan, year prior?
Listen, that doesn't count.
Why wouldn't it count? Because it looks like he beat the shit out of you.
Oh, dude. Come on, man. Not my scooper.
Just shut up and push me!
Okay. Push you.
Not my feet, dumbass. Push my ass.
What?
Touch my butt! I don't care! Come on!
Harder! Push it!
Harder!
Don't ever
hurt me!
with my leg.
I'm not playing. I have terrible footing.
Here you go. I'm gonna just shove you. Ready?
You're shoving me?
One, two.
Shit!
Step back.
No.
Step back.
No.
Seriously.
No! If you die, I die.
Okay. Hope you guys are in good shape. Looking at you, roast beef.
Dude! You did it! You wanna fight!
Get out of here!
No, come on now!
No! Just go get them out, okay?
What are you doing?
Oh!
Get out, get out. I won't forget you!
His pupils are super dilated.
Maybe he's drugged.
Boop.
Steve, are you drugged?
How many times, Dad? I don't do drugs. It's only marijuana.
This isn't funny, okay? I need to know what they did to you. Are you gonna die on us?
Whatever you do, don't go anywhere.
Fine, Dad.
Home sweet home, here we come.
Dustin.
What?
Yeah, we might not want to go to your house.
Why?
Well, I might have told them your full name.
What is wrong with you?
Dude, I was drugged.
She sound made up to me. She sound made up for you.
Why are you hesitating?
I'm not. I think she sounds real. You know, I'm totally, absolutely real. What are you doing?
Whoa, what are you, my pot? No, my face! Dude, what are you doing, man?
Setting up base of operations here.
Base of operations?
Stop, get off of
no,
that.
No, I need it.
Need it for what?
Looking up Eddie's friend's phone numbers.
Oh, Eddie. Your new best friend, Eddie, you think is cooler than me because he plays your nerdy game?
Yes. I never said that.
Seriously, guys, maybe on a Monday you can play around in here like toddlers, but it's Saturday. It's our busiest day.
All right, look, Robin, I totally empathize, but this cannot wait until Monday.
What, because calling all of Eddie's friends is an emergency?
Correct.
Do you want me to strangle him, or do you want to do that?
We could take turns.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
It might be in here.
So you take that tarp off.
You're so brave, you take the tarp off.
Maybe he heard us. Got spooked and ran.
Don't worry. Steve will get him with his oars.
Anybody but you, no. No chance. Wipe your feet. On the outside, not the inside.
Always the babysitter.
Always the goddamn babysitter. Okay, she's in.
I'm missing collarbones, not eyes.
Are you implying that I still have a thing for Nance?
No, I'm not implying it. I'm stating, and as it relates to your steadfast refusal to date Robin, it's pretty much the only logical explanation.
That's not the only one. And as for Nance, I was just trying to protect a friend. A friend, Henderson, okay?
Okay.
I don't want to find her in the morning with her eyes sucked out of the front of her skull by this Vecna creep.
You're like bright red in the face right now.
No, I'm not. I don't want to talk about it. I'll punch you so hard in your face that your teeth will fall back out.
Oh, too far.
Not cool. Sorry.
Not cool. It's okay.
Do you guys understand any of this?
No.
Pretty straightforward.
Oh, straightforward. Really? Straightforward my ass. You know what? Honestly, Henderson, a little humility every now and then, it wouldn't hurt you.
Sorry.
Where'd everyone get those?
Do you need to be told everything? You're not a child.
Thank you.
Back pocket.
Like a normal old clock.
Why is this wizard obsessed with clocks? Maybe he's like a clockmaker or something?
I think you cracked the case, Steve.
Okay, everyone stay in groups of two. And Robin, upstairs. Come on, let's go.
Is that a sigh?
No, I did not sigh.
Why'd you sigh?
I didn't sigh. Just come on, dude.
I heard you.
Well, we're just always partners, okay?
What, you have a problem with that?
It'd just be nice to, you know, I don't know, mix it up a bit.
North, I'm positive. I checked the map.
You do realize that Skull Rock, it's like a super popular makeout spot?
Yeah, so?
Yeah, well, it wasn't popular until I made it popular, all right? I practically invented it. Heading in the wrong direction.
Steve, where are you going?
Stop whining.
Steve.
Let's go. Come on.
Trust me. Bada bing, bada boom. There she is, Henderson. Skull Rock.
In your face, man. In your stupid, cocky little face.
Doesn't make sense.
Yeah, even with it staring you right in the face, you can't admit it. You just can't admit that you're wrong, you little butthead.
Henderson's not, cursed, is he?
Cursed? No. He's fine. Mental? Absolutely.
Boom!
I was right.
Skull Rock was north.
Seriously, you're serious?
Mm-hmm.
This is Skull Rock, mm-hmm. Okay? You're totally, absolutely, 100% wrong. Right now.
Yes. And no.
Oh my God. Hey, there you go.
You said three.
Sorry.
How many times do I have to be right on the money before you guys just trust me?
Jesus Christ, this kid's got to get his ego in check.
It's his tone, right?
I know.